And it's a human rights city campaign that we would like to see move forward. We would like to ask the council members who are here to support it. And basically, what it is, we ask in the city to draw up a proclamation in support of making Jackson a human rights city, establishing a human rights charter and a human rights commission. As we know, our great and late Mayor Shokwe Lumumba, he was a human rights defender. He worked tirelessly for years defending people's human rights both inside and outside of the courtroom. And we know as mayor, he wanted Jackson to be a bastion of human rights, where people, growth and development would not be hampered because they would face human rights abuses and violations. So we would like to ask, we're coming back on Monday to the special council meeting, but we have some of these proposals here that we can pass out to the council members who are here now. We'd like to ask you to take a look at it and consider it. And when we come Monday, we're going to be asking that the city council dedicate to moving forward with a proclamation to establish a human rights charter and a human rights commission and making Jackson a human rights city.